just as a kid, I was a Playmate magazine. And then I won some essay contests in high school. I would take one to Kansas and sit in my elevator class. Same thing, dentist office, doctor's office, waiting on the kids I brought. So I guess that's why I took so long. The story would just come as I wrote it. I didn't have a partner. The first time I sent them off, it was on the book. And they said, you can write, but it's much too long. First time so break it and make a secret. And it took me a few years. It was like dividing the baby or mind what you did. Anybody that likes TikTok or romance. I don't know, I just love stories about the last century. I think you never should give up. When you find the love of your life, don't give up. You can put it in and leave it for a year and go back to